this is Jason with Agland Coop. Treating some soybeans today as things are starting to dry off. Now farmers are going to start getting back into the field. A lot of soybeans starting to go in the ground. Most of the corn is pretty much done for the most part. There's still a few fields here and there yet to go, but this year is going to be more critical than ever to treat soybeans with an insecticide and a fungicide. We've been doing it here for a lot of years, and I know most growers have been doing it for many years. With the combination of the Cruiser Max Advanced and the Tag Team LCO and the Vibrance that we're treating on the soybeans this year, especially with the cool, wet conditions we have now, with the added apron that is in the Cruiser Max Advanced along with the Maxim, is going to give us additional control, especially on Pythium and Rhizoctonia, which are some early season diseases that we could have out in soybeans. And the Tag Team LCO is actually a product. It's part of our inoculant that we put in with our Agland Secure Coat. It is an inoculant, and it also has Jumpstart in it. And you've probably heard me talk about Jumpstart before. It is actually a phosphorus enhancer. It's a bacteria that grows on the root system of the soybean plant and helps release tied up phosphorus. And it also has the LCO component in it, which is a root and shoot promoter, which is going to help with healthier roots. It's going to have better uptake of nutrients in the soil. And like I said before, you know, this spring I think is going to be really critical to putting seed treatments on soybeans. We could have some early season bean leaf beetles that could come in early on and do some chewing on our early soybean plants and lay eggs, and then we're going to have potential to have a bad infestation again later on this summer when the eggs hatch and come back out. This year is definitely going to be the key to treating soybeans. I mean, we've been doing it for years, but it's something that a guy really needs to consider this year with the conditions that we have.
How about disease-wise?
Like I said, the two biggest diseases we really got to worry about is Pythium and Rhizoctonia early on. And with the cool conditions, the cool soil temps that we have, there's been beans in the ground for a couple weeks. There's beans out of the ground already when we get further west of here. Around here, there's just been a little bit here and there last week. Some guys were putting some beans in. And the ground temperature is cool, you know, so it's going to be a little bit of concern here for the next few days. You know, hopefully we get some, we're supposed to start warming up and get some warm temperatures. We should be okay, but still, we got a long ways to go yet. It's early, and, you know, the ground temperature's still got a ways to go. But, you know, you can contact us at Agland Co-op, either Parkson or Delmont location, and we can set you up to treat either soybeans that you have purchased from Agland, or you can bring your soybean seed in, and we can treat it for you. And what we call it is our Agland Secure Coat is a combination of Cruiser Max Advanced, Vibrance, and Tag Team LCO. Thank you.